for the weapon.
Mark 4. Cast this way. But as you step back, and back, you're working, boom, how do I catch the knee? Boom, how do I catch the knee?
Okay.
Boom, how do I catch the knee and then get out? So it's not just like, do it. Each time is important.
Okay.
Take your time to space between. It's not a conveyor belt, but just movement. I pause, be considerate, thoughtful with my movements. Boom, reach. Okay? That shoulder can't come back with you. It has to stay right there.
Oh, I see.
Be 12, boom, come across. 7, cross, could be 6, boom, coming over, could be a 1, could be a 2,
oh.
It doesn't matter, all it is just that technique of removing the leg and countering, and the target, it could be the head, I could target the hand as well, as I'm going through, or as you're coming in, boom, that's a short stretch, or maybe it's an abanico instead, and you come in, boom, and then you back over the top of this. If it's something like that, like the thrust as you come in, it could be looking across, or it could be a stab there too as you come in straight. If I like that type of movement.
So the
strike with the stick is not the technique. The technique is removing the leg and countering at the same time. And then later, that'll go from removing the leg with a counter to coming back in and checking and moving in and all that. But for right now, it's just that. Remove the leg. Oh.